Hey everyone, in today's video, I'll show you how to deploy a website on Vercel. It's a really simple process, so let's get started. First, let me quickly show you the files I'm working with: index.html, style.css, and script.js. These files make up the website. Now, let's go to GitHub to upload them. I'll click on the New Repository button on GitHub, give it a name, and then create the repository. Once it's created, I'll upload the files there. You can drag and drop the files into the repository, and then commit the changes. And just like that, the files are now on GitHub. Now that my files are uploaded, let's move on to Vercel. I'll head over to vercel.com and log in. Once I'm logged in, I'll click on the New Project button. Vercel will detect all the repositories I have on GitHub, so I'll select the one I just uploaded. Vercel automatically detects the project's settings and will deploy the website for me. The deployment process only takes a few seconds, and once it's done, Vercel will provide me with a live link to my website. Let me show you that link. Once deployed, you'll see your website live and accessible by the link provided by Vercel. Now, let's say you want to change the default domain Vercel gives you, which is something like your project name.vercel.app. To do that, I'll just click the Domains button in the top right and change the URL there. Once I update it, the new URL will be live. And that's it. You've successfully deployed your website on Vercel and customized your domain. It's a super easy process, and Vercel makes it simple to get your site online. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, be sure to like this video and subscribe for more tutorials. See you next time.